Explosives are alive. It's coming down.
Hell of a job, Rivers. Evans, you're hopeless.
Now Skynet will know how it feels to bleed.
Thank you. Visual on the target building.
Thank you.
Thank you.
anything yet, Rivers?
Nothing so far, sir. It could be a bogus lead.
Keep your eyes open.
Heading to the control room. Approaching the computer. Sir, I've neutralized my two main targets.
All right, Rivers. Unless you need some time to finish any secondary objectives, you can proceed to the extraction point. We'll meet you at that factory. All this will be over soon.
The intel I found mentioned that the construction of a nearby rail terminal is almost done.
You want to do something about it?
Yes, sir.
Proceed as you see fit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sir, I've reached the terminal. It's already in use. There are lots of plasma containers here. What do I do?
Smash them. Don't leave any behind.
Understood.
Outstanding work, Rivers.
Everyone's here. Good. This is it. That's the factory where they keep the prisoners.
Looks like Skynet took the bait. They shifted their security forces.
What'd I tell you? Skynet's just a predictable piece of computer software. We can use that against them. The plan is simple. We infiltrate the target building and secure the prisoners. Once we find the people we're looking for, we leave. Rivers, I want us to pick apart what's left of their surveillance. Mark the remaining terminators for Evans to take out.
Roger that.
I'm in position.
Move. This way.
What the fuck is that?
Blood.
I'm gonna be sick. Wait. Does that mean...
No. This factory's been in operation for a long time. This must be old. Rivers, we need to get through that gate.
On it.
Step back. We're going in. Keep sharp.
Ahead. T-47, up there!